we should work intensely to release human beings from conscious slavery. Understand? All over the world, we only abolished physical slavery. Still, we human beings have not abolished conscious slavery. Understand? If you are not told the truth, your consciousness, if you are brainwashed, that still you are an ordinary human body, human mind, then people are kept under the conscious slavery. We Kailashians are responsible for abolishing conscious slavery. Let's reach out to every individual and make them understand you are consciousness, and start manifesting the multiple dimensions of consciousness. Oneness with the cosmos is one of the dimension of the consciousness. Understand, I am fresh out of samadhi, like fresh boiled potato. Whenever I get into this extreme samadhi, body becomes very fragile inside and outside. Understand? It's like it is cooked potato, boiled potato. I'm happy about it. I'm not feeling sick or anything. Like it becomes very fragile and boiled honey soaked potato. Potato boiled and honey soaked becomes very soft and fragile. So during those moments, I tell the things as it is. I don't have a fear or resistance. Oh, what will happen if the listeners don't understand, or the atheist terrorists, anti-Hindu terrorist gangsters, mafia, if they are listening to all this, what will happen? How will they twist? I don't care all that. I just tell the truth as it is. I wanted all of you to know. The moment you recognize my identity as Paramashiva, you will start manifesting your identity as Paramashiva. You will start realizing the exclusive relationship we both have. I tell you, then Guru has happened in your life. Done. Job is done. Pada pada, joli munijidu, po po. After that, life is just enjoying, celebrating your Ishwaratva. The moment you recognize my Paramashivatva, I enter in you and your Paramashivatva starts manifesting. After that, life is just enjoying Ishwaratva. Over.